I'm Celestial1814, aka Andrew Celestial, and we are back with ah. Oh, carriage. Anyway, we are back with more Pokemon Rejuvenation. Yeah, I apologize for what happened in the near the end of the last episode. As I have mentioned, my stupid pancakes. Oh, maybe that's why I need to evolve. Okay. We've got ice cream. Okay. Anyway, if you need a heal, you can come here and heal your Pokemon. Ah! We're not done yet, I guess. Anyway, yeah. Technically, what happened in the last episode, we did side quests. We'll finish the ones in Sheridan. And ow. I'm dead. God damn it. My poor little Lurinia doesn't get any, like... No, she doesn't. Anyway, we did side quests, and then we battled Royambi, and then Altea, actually, and we found the one of the many spots where Ditto's gonna be. But, again, I really do apologize. What happened last episode? I did not anticipate, my computer updating when I was in the mirror for a bit, because, I was saying bye to my mom because she was going to work and all that, so, yeah. Oh god. Oh, there goes Ray. Shoot. Come on, Aura. Come on. Oh, yes! Thank you! Oh, thank god. Rockslide, yes! We need that. Sorry, Rock Team, you're out of here. oh god. That's not good. That's not good at all. Okay, then. I can handle Pikachu, I think. Anyway, I think I can handle Pikachu. Yeah, I got this. Ah! Oh, good. Wish I can use someone else, but I can't. So, this is my only hope right now. Oh, shoot. Good thing I taught Nick Shadow Ball off screen that last episode. Oh boy. This is fun, isn't it? Just stretching. And yawning. Sorry about that, guys. No way, our combination wasn't enough? Yeah, it wasn't. Sorry. But, yeah. I'm gonna show you guys, something. And, actually, last episode, Ren gave away a bit of information of how we can progress in the game, and I think, oh wait, no, I know where I go. I know where to go now. We have to head back to the abandoned sewers, like so. Nah, squeaky chair, sorry. Anyway, we need to head Frackey. Hey, wild Pokemon. Ah! A Pokemon, why? Anyway. Oh! What's that? That wasn't here last time, was it? Nope. Wait, go. What? In the fuck? This can't be right. What the hell is going on around here? It doesn't seem like we're in the abandoned sewers anymore, right? What did we stumble into?
I don't know.
Oh, that was a girl. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know. I don't think we should be here anymore.
Come on now, Lenny. Where's your sense of adventure? There could be all sorts of treasure located within the building. If that's true, we're going to be rich! You and I can get out Gearn City!
Would you stop spouting nonsense? We're going in the building, but we're not looking for hidden treasure or anything. We're going to go in and ask whoever owns this place about their illegal residency.
Illegal residency?
Yes, anyone who wants to live in Gearn City has to go through me first. Especially when it's inside my sewers! But Jan and Zumi are in charge of Gearn City. So, shouldn't that mean the sewers belong to them as well?
Details. All we have to do is...
Luther! Is that you? What are you doing here?
Perhaps they heard the rumor about the new passageway opening as well?
Whatever. You came at the right time, Luther. Can you believe this place? It's like another world entirely. Who knows how long this place has been here?
Unfortunately, it looks like this is all we're going to see. We tried opening that gate, but it's locked shut.
It's pretty sturdy, too. It wouldn't budge an inch when we try to open it with force.
I told you, Luca, that's not going to stop us.
There has to be something around here that we can use to open this gate. That's it. It's decided. I'm pointing you in on recon duty, Luther. Try and find a way past this gate. There is a way. Fuck you, Pidgeotto. Ah! Oh, fuck. Can I say this again? Oh, what? Why won't you let me run? Oh my god. Oh my god! You stupid bird! I hate you. Thank you. Alright, password 3. Oh. Okay. 8187? Ah! Oh, for a second I was gonna say shiny? But nope, it's just a lowland Persian. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Anyway, this is the right passageway. And, oh, we need to get that item. Damn.
What are you, Dust? I don't want one right now. Goodbye.
Oh, what's this? Luther found a key. Woo. Dun 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 dun. Luther used the key to open the gate. Hey, nice job! Hell, yeah, stellar job! How did you get back here in the first place? If you found a way to get back here, I guess we could just use that. But now that we have the door unlocked, we can just walk through the front door.
Not quite.
Huh? Why not? Looks like there's a second gate. So we'll just use the key to open it. Well?
Looks like this key doesn't work on this gate.
Useless piece of shit! Hey, Venom, what are you doing? Why'd you break the key? What does it matter? It only opens up one gate, and we've already used it. It belongs to someone. Forget about the key. Just find a way to get this second gate open. Aye, aye, Captain. Oh, jeez, how did we do this part again? Oh. Up. Da! Ooh, little passageway. Look at you, being sneaky as hell, Luther. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to go through that hedge every time we want to leave. Maybe we could somehow find the key for that gate in some way. Anyway, I'm going to get Luca and Lenny. We're going to get to the bottom of this no matter what.
Ooh.
Yeah, there is a Gardevoir statue with text, so if you have the book still, good on you. If you gave it away, I should be ashamed of you all. Anyway, I'm kidding. Anyway, we're gonna keep on moving. And there's another statue here. That's not what we're more interested in.
These doors are locked too. Jeez, they have both gates and their doors locked? If three teenagers can sneak their way past both gates, I can see why.
Sorry, everyone. Yes, they're locked, because it's private property, which means we're not supposed to be here unless told otherwise. So how about we all get going?
Lenny, will you chill out? Nothing bad is going to happen. Stop worrying so much.
Fine. I can't seem to see anything past this window either.
There has to be another way in.
Hey, over there, do you see that? That window over there is open.
We could crawl inside using the window.
Duh, of course we can. That's why I pointed it out. Let's go. Well, we're gonna go follow them.
Good grief, would you take a look at this place? This place is very fancy. Maybe we could find something here.
We're not looting this place, Luca!
Why not? They're the ones who came onto our turf. It's only fair that we come if we come collect rent.
We don't even know who lives here. This could be some home. Could be the home of some terrorist organization or something.
Dude, you're starting to annoy the hell out of me. Stop complaining or go home by yourself.
Fine. I'll go along with this, but don't come crying to me when... Who's there? I like his look. Insolent pests.
And what exactly are you four doing in my mansion?
Excuse me, sir. We got lost trying to get home and stumbled across this place.
Stumbled upon? You deliberately passed through both locked gates and broke into my home. That is far from stumbling upon. You four came here for a reason.
Listen up, dude. We're here to collect rent, bub. You can't just move onto our turf without telling us and without paying. How'd you build this place in the sewers without anyone knowing?
Sewer? Rent? What are you going on about, you blathering idiot? I'm ordering all four of you to leave now.
I like his hair when it's down.
Be grateful that I am feeling extraordinarily merciful today.
We're not leaving. You're on my property, and I demand to be paid for it.
So be it. The consequences are on you.
What's your name, anyway?
My name is Inadrid. Inadrid Theolia. You will not forget that name.
Okay, Mr. Theolia. We have a lot of things to discuss.
Ah, but we do. We certainly do. Have you children heard the dual prophecies?
The dual prophecies?
Yes, the dual prophecies. They're written down in ancient language on the statues outside. There is a prophecy of light and a prophecy of darkness. Both go hand in hand. In the prophecy of light, the world is in paradise. In the prophecy of darkness, the world is in utter despair.
Oh boy.
Okay, why are you telling us this? In the prophecies, there are mention of 8 people. 4 lights, 4 darknesses.
That's very cliche. Let me guess, chosen heroes and villains?
Not chosen. Only ones that fit the description. It does not necessarily mean one individual.
And the description is?
Irrelevant. That's all I have to tell you for now. Since you refused a name, I'm afraid that I have taken drastic measures. I've taken drastic measures to see that you do not escape.
Escape? What the hell do you mean?
I spoke to my lovely servants. My lovely servants have locked both gates and blocked all passageways in between.
You're trapping us here?
I did not trap any of you. You chose to stay, did you not? I said the consequences were on you.
You think we're going to give up because you locked some gates? If we have to resort to violence, then violence there shall be.
Do you think I'm that ignorant?
Fine. If that's what you want to play...
If that's the way you want to play the game, then I'll cheat. Maids?
What the hell?
Away with them. We'll need them later for our little ceremony.
Ceremony? What are you...
Stop.
Is there a problem, Master Indrid?
You there. Forget it. Take them away.
Yes, Master. Set them free.
What?
Hey, are you feeling okay? I'm going to take that as a yes. Listen, I completed your trial and freed you. If you're smart, you'd leave now. You can rest up in that bed if you like, but after that, you shouldn't have come here in the first place.
I kind of went a little faster.
If Father found out that I rescued you, he would do terrible things. Just get out of here, okay? I'm going back to my room.
I killed the puzzle. So someone else has already completed it. Let me look at my PC for a sec. I did see and needed it. Now I'm gonna switch you out. Actually. I think I'm fine. I just need the stupid Pichu to evolve. And yes, if you do need a heal, you can go here. And this is locked, so we need to go down here.
Oh boy. This is gonna be fun.
Alright. Oh.
What? Why are you in my room? I finished up your trial and set you free from my father's grasp. You shouldn't be here any longer. Your friends? Unfortunately, I don't know what I could do about them. They're not anywhere inside the mansion. They're probably located somewhere in the crypts. But going there would basically blow your cover. It's a stupid idea. You should just take this chance to get out of here.
What? You don't have a choice?
I see. Well, it would be better to confront my father rather than sneaking around under his nose.
It's decided. I'll help you get your friends back, okay? There's no way you can get around the manor by yourself. And there's no way I can do this by myself in general. So we'll team up, find all your friends, and get out of here. Oh, how silly of me. I haven't even...
sorry. Accidentally choked on my own spit there. Duh.
Oh, Haselimi, I haven't even told you my name. My name is Maria. Annette. Maria Annette. That's right. As you probably already concluded, I'm the daughter of Innerid. I'm only 10 years old, but I can get things done if I have help. So help me and I'll help you. My father is in the room at the very top floor of this mansion. All we have to do is go up there and speak to them. But let me do the speaking, okay? I'll figure something out.
Yay! Luther and Maria Annette, teaming up to take down the forces of evil. Come on, let's get to the top floor together.
Aren't we already on the top floor? Oh, her.
Sorry, but you're not allowed past this point.
Excuse me, but I would wish to speak to my father.
Your father isn't seeing guests at the moment.
Guests? I'm his daughter.
I'm afraid that goes for you too, Marionette. Isn't there anything we can do to let you allow us through?
I suppose there's one thing we can do. And that would be?
Well, if you complete my trial, I'll let you through.
I should have known. You maids are all the same. Let's hear it then. What's your trial?
I want you to find another maid somewhere in this mansion. She's been slacking off recently, and it's time for her to fix up her act. If she doesn't, well, let's just say she won't be around much longer. Master Inarid would not be pleased.
Fine, we'll find this maid for you.
Neither, I don't know how to explain this exactly, but the maids here in this mansion seem to have similarities with my father. My father loves to put me through these trials as if they were mini games. Some of the trials got incredibly dangerous. If we want help from any of these maids, they'll probably ask us to complete a trial first. That's the way it is around here. A whirlful, never-ending games.
Aw. Nope, we can't go in there. Alright. We gotta find a maid that's been slacking off. Okay. Can't be too hard. Ugh. Oh, this is where I was. Okay, never mind.
Nah.
Ah! I don't know what I'm- oh. Locked? Okay. Nope! This way.
No.
There she is.
What's this now? Hey, do you happen to know the maid guarding my father's room? Perhaps I do? Well, she wants you to get back to work as soon as possible. Does she now? Why does that concern you two? She won't let us through unless we get you to return to your post. Well, I see. A trial then, is it? I suppose trials are fun. Tell you what, I'll get back to work if you complete a small trial for me.
What? But we're already doing a trial for...
I don't care what you're doing. You complete my trial, you're out, or you're out of luck. Fine, what's your trial then? I lost something somewhere in the courtyard. If you find it for me, I'll mark my trial as complete. Thus, I shall return back to my post, and you'll be able to talk to Inarid. That's what you want, don't you? It's notable. What did you lose? I lost my precious bracelet that Inarid gave me a long time ago. It's so important to me. So important I haven't been able to complete anything. I suppose we'll have a look then.
We're going to have a look. And we're in the court- Fuck! Oh, they're not gonna let us through! Great. Oh my god, they're not gonna let us through. What is going on here? Let me try looking out here, maybe. We gotta get up there somehow, so...
These trials never end. We're going to need to look for the stupid bracelet now. She said it was somewhere outside the courtyard. Maids aren't usually allowed past the first gate, so it has to be somewhere close.
Oh, maybe not here. Maybe down... Oh, this counts as the courtyard. Pardon? Sorry?
Past the first gate? So it would have to be over here somewhere, maybe? Or does this count as the second gate?
Oh, there's a maid.
Sorry, bring her. Oh my god! So insufferable.
Oh, isn't that the way we sort of- oh. Okay, maybe that is the first gate. Sorry, memories. I'm trying to remember. Oh! Oh, okay, this works too. Lither found the bracelet. We did it! I totally forgot there was a secret passageway there. Alright, so we'll take this to the maid now.
Ugh. Oh dear. Oh my, could it be? Yes, this does indeed look like the bracelet I lost. But I'm afraid I have yet another trial for you two. What? That's not what you promised. Sorry, so sorry. But I have one more trial for you. What is it then? You there. Lither, was it? I sense a great power emanating from you. You're absolutely glowing. Could this be an inner potential, or perhaps it's something much deeper than that? Either way, I'm curious. Well, shall we begin? Let's battle.
Ah. Okay, the battle it is. And as you can absolutely see, my dear, I'm in the lead. Girl, Espeon and Umbreon, I can take care of him, no problem. I mean, cause- oh! Yay, Justified! Justified does has its advantages when I need it.
Oh, I see, so that's how you are. Yes, good! Oh dear, that power was quite remarkable. But that's not what I saw before. No, what I saw was something with even more untapped potential. Well, as much as I hate it, a deal is definitely a deal. I will get back to my post and continue working. That should fulfill your trial with the maid upstairs, right? Well then, have fun, I guess. Don't die, to Inarid. It's unlike the maid to be so vocal? Perhaps that one was just a rebel or something. I guess it's fine, though. We should be able to get past the doors upstairs now.
Yay! upstairs and talk to that insane man of a father of yours. I'm gonna call you. You know what? Whatever. And this is the way to go. Oops. Blech.
I'm scared. Is this such a good idea?
It'll be okay.
No, you're absolutely right. You're absolutely right. I've never done this before. I've never spoke up to him like this. Well, that's not completely true. I spoke up to him once that he left with a bruise on my arm. But this time, it's different. I'm with you, Luther. You're strong, and you can protect me. Not to sound like I'm using you for a defense. I probably shouldn't think about this too much. Let's go together.
Honestly, Marionette, you've come this far just to hide behind a lowly prisoner.
I love his hair down, by the way.
Even you cannot be that horribly distasteful.
We wish to speak to you, Father, on the status of Luther's companions.
Clearly. What other reason would you have to come here to and bore me? I gave all four of you a chance to exit my house, but you chose a stubborn route. Or rather, you had that route chosen for you. Isn't that more accurate?
We want you to free the other three, Father.
And why would I do such a thing?
Sorry, guys.
They're my property now. And that's just how it's going to be. And blah 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 blah. Is that not enough for you? You selfish girl. Leave, Luther. Or will you choose the stubborn route again?
Fine, if that's how you want to be, Father, I could choose myself too. How about we play a little game?
A game, you say? And what would this game entail?
If Luther and I could find and free the others, you'll let us go.
Us?
Yes, that is what I said. I'm including myself in this game. I no longer wish to stay here at the mansion.
And what if you two are to lose this game?
You can do whatever you wish. You get to choose whatever you get.
I see. Your determination is quite impressive. It reminds me of your mother. But unfortunately for both of us, we had her snatched away from us, which two people in this room have witnessed. Fine, I accept your terms. If you two successfully win this game, you will all leave. Oh my god, so many interruptions from my body. I'm sorry, guys. Together. And with that, I'll leave you with a hint. For I am a generous man, after all. In all three corners of this mansion, I have hidden three souls in plain sight. Only with the completion of these trials will they submerge from their slumber.
Thank you, Father. We'll be going now.
It has been quite some time, hasn't it?
Remember that outfit, guys? Remember from the very beginning of this game?
Quite some time since I've worn these sacred garments.
Althea.
It'll all be over soon. Very, very soon.
But no. But why? Luther, that was too easy. That was just too easy. It could have been because I gave him freedom to choose his reward if he won, but no. Something about that conversation just gives me the absolute chills. I can't. If we win, he'll let us all go. I'll think of something, but we have to win this game together, no matter what, Luther. My father said that he hid your friends within three corners of the mansion. To the left, there's a huge hedge garden. To the right, there's a poolside. And to the south, there's the gates and the statue with the dual prophecies. We'll need to investigate all three of these places. But don't worry, I'm not afraid anymore. I'll help you in. I mean, I have to. If we don't win, we'll... That doesn't matter right now. Let's just focus on your friends. Lead the way.
Alright, guys, we're gonna actually start with the front gate. So, the front, the south area. So, what? Oop.
Oh, and what are you two doing around the manor? It's very unusual for Indra to have guests.
We're trying to complete a trial that my father gave us. If we successfully save all three of Luther's friends, we get to leave this dreaded place.
Three? Only three? Interesting. Yes, interesting indeed. Well, how about I give you my own trial, too? Whether you want to complete it or not is up to you entirely. Or perhaps completing it may do some good.
Okay, well, what's the trial?
Three maids have been scattered across the area. Find and defeat them in battle. When all three maids are defeated in battle, your trial will be complete. Your reward will be made clear after it's complete.
Okay, we can do that, I think.
We're gonna start down
here.
Oh! Yeah, I wasn't here before.
Huh.
This looks like a mirror, but we don't have any reflections. Is this the only thing in the room? What's with this fog? Let's turn around for now. What reflects in a mirror? What? Who said that? What reflects can only be the truth. Let's see if that can be this. Yeah, be said the same about you. Do you know the truth? Do you want to know? Are you afraid to know? Let us see.
Oh dear, who is this?
Who cares about anyone? I only care about myself. Everyone who gets in my way should just disappear. If Luther would have been a better trainer, we could have done something at Amethyst Cave. But they weren't. It's all their fault that Melia's gone now. It's their fault that everything in my life has gone to shit. I can never forgive him for what they've done. We did our best to save our friend, but in the end it was enough. We were all too weak to do anything. We were at fault. There was nothing we could do. Who cares what Luther thinks? I think it's... Luther thinks. I let them beat me because it was all for Melia's sake. If I didn't hold back, we'd lose her, and we did. Ray and I should have just left to find her the moment we knew she was in trouble. Now it's too late.
What was that all about?
Oh, I think I understand. It's what the voice said before. The mirror can only reflect the truth. That means we can show one truth or many truths is another story. I think it wants you to pick what you believe is true. But that doesn't mean there's no wrong answer. It wants you to pick the real truth, what's behind the lies. That must be it. Let's try it again.
Alright.
Same things. And... which one is telling the truth? Bottom left.
That's correct.
Oh. I think we're gonna finish this episode after this trial.
As I thought, we'd be tested more than once. You'll have to do the same thing if you want to... with the previous test.
I couldn't kill us about the people who think of me as their friend. Friendship is wasted on me. I don't feel it the same way back. I have my own agenda. I was sort of happy to know that Melia was on the run. I was sick of her. Okay, those two are lies. Okay. I obviously know which one's obvious. That you saw the real me.
No one ever tells me anything. I feel like I'm absolutely powerless most of the time. I just want to help everyone, okay? That's my ambition. I feel like my father never loved me. I'm gonna be gone from the moment I was born. Okay.
Okay, now. What? Top left?
Sad truth, but perhaps you can help me overcome it? I think that's the end of the trial. Let's check the mirror again, shall we? Nothing seems different. Oh, the mirror disappeared. Let's go.
Release a soul trapped within the box.
What?
Where the hell am I?
Well, your soul was trapped by my father, so...
So you and Luther saved me? Why am I not surprised? I'm always getting my ass saved by someone.
But that's not a bad thing, right? That means other people genuinely care about you.
Yeah. It's not fair for them. This is my fault anyway. I went too far again. I always do shit like this. I think about myself all the time without thinking of the consequences.
Use this as a learning experience then. Don't be so rash and think about things.
I guess you're right. Anyway, where are the others?
They were captured by my father, just like you. We're trying-
Is there any way I can help?
The best you can do is wait at the mansion until Luther and I are finished.
I see. Well, I'm just going to listen to you this time. I'll go back and behave until things are settled. Until then, stay safe.
She's a sweet girl, isn't she? I'm sure she has a hard time showing that. We have two more to go.
Whoops. Anyway, guys, we're gonna end this episode here. So, we'll see you all next time. As in we, I mean me and Marionette. Anyway, later, guys!